Amen. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
When you grow,
pull
away from an appointed time.
I
force myself to go. There are some things which makes you to grow. Said, you have favor. You ask for favor, but did you grow? Do you start to grow? Growing means you change. We are people to change. Change our character. Change our thoughts. Change our behavior. You entered when you are worshiping. But now, you are like a box locked with a padlock. Last one. Proverbs 3. We are going to read together. Proverbs 3. Hear my laws, but let your hearts keep my commandments. Verse 6 says, it's on your own eyes. Fear the Lord, depart from evil. It will be health to your flesh and strength to your bones. Verse 9, honor the Lord with all your possession and with the first fruit of your increase. So your barn will be filled with bread, and you shall add with all overflow with new wine. You see, when you grow, you honor the Lord. Just close your eyes where you are. Father, we come back to you.
Come back.
We ask you for another favor. Join us together today. And let us march forward. We are taking another step of faith. We believe in miracle. We believe that we are growing today. No any counsel of evil will tamper us. Father, we are going to stand and see the goodness of God. We are destroying all the works of the devil. We break all the effects and oppression in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we are here for you. We have opened our hearts. Let all the chaff just come out. Let everything come out of life. The sign that you are not growing, the system which you had before you born again, you're still having it today. The hatred, the sinful, the evil thoughts towards people, the plan of evil against other people, in the same system you are still in. It means that you are not growing. Come on, repent before God and ask God for his change. We are born again when we had nothing. We are born again when you have only one scripture. But today, we can read the Bible. We are born again when we are not fasting. But you can fast even more than 3 days. We are born again when we had no time to fellowship in the church. We are listening worldly music only. But today, there is a change. I want you just to ask God for a change. When you change, God is going to change your life. Change your income. Change your status. Change your business. Change everything. Father, we pray now. After that, you lift up your hand and say, I surrender to you, Lord.
Oh,
to Jesus, I surrender to thee. Amen. Amen.